Ladies and gentlemen, please remain in your seats with your seatbelts fastened and all of your hand baggage stowed until the aircraft is parked and the seatbelt signs have been switched off. Your mobile telephones may be switched on once the aircraft doors have been opened. Before you leave us, please ensure you have all your personal items with you. Have a good look in the overhead lockers and the area around your seat, but please take care when opening the overhead lockers in case any items have moved during today's flight. We'd like to advise you that smoking is not permitted anywhere inside the terminal building, nor is it permitted on your journey to the terminal itself. The aircraft will be met by our representatives who will take you into the terminal building, and you'll find personnel within the baggage reclaim area should you require any further assistance. For the best deal on your next holiday, visit the JET2 Holidays website or contact your local travel agent. Finally, on behalf of us all at JET2.com and JET2 Holidays, may we thank you for flying with us today. We hope you've enjoyed your flight, and we look forward to welcoming you back on board again soon.
Upside down and then just push it in.
Last step, innit?
It's got like a pad on the back, and then that slipped into the J-hook, slipped into it. Usually there's clips to hold it in, but because I don't need it, and then that's the other one.
Seated with your seatbelts fastened. Thank you.
2 floors. 500 people.
I can't see for sure. See that?
Profile, we're coming here. Like, two of this.
Oh, you're not
going to
that phone then.
Right.
You said you
could talk.
Hey.